Huh.
Trick or treat.
Okay, here. Give me a second. Here's your treat.
Is this a bomb?
It's a fake bomb. It has candies inside.
Oh, okay.
Also, I have to say again, there are fake viewers, and I will show who's behind these. This is the guy who made fake viewers. And this is the guy who made Down for Roblox account. Thanks for watching.